Hey, Santos. I made it inside the Greeley. Any luck with that encrypted message?
No, but if you can find the source, maybe we can find a way to decrypt it.
Roger that. Isaac out. Looks like parts of the ship are sealed off.
Sealed? On purpose? Do you think you can get it open?
I'm not sure. If I can get the power on, I may be able to lift the security lockdown. Hold on.
Set my waypoint. I'll head there.
How's your progress?
I found the radio room. Just give me a minute to release this lockdown.
A coded message planet side. Who are you trying to contact? Dr. Serrano? Tell me!
Stop! Please! They will just tell me! I don't know!
Commander, this is Unit 3. They barricaded themselves in with the broadcasting equipment.
If that's where they want to die, let them. Cut the ship's power. It'll kill their life support and cripple the transmission.
What about the others?
You know the orders. No one lives.
Understood.
No! No! Please! You don't understand! You can't do this! No!
think I pulled out something I shouldn't have. The gravity plating is tearing itself apart. The message is a warning to someone named Serrano on the planet's surface.
Did you find a way to decode it?
Yeah, the encryption key is in the office of Laura Engstrom.
Oh, let me see if I can find it. Yes, here she is. I'll send it to your locator.
Santos, I'm sending you the decryption key now.
I see it. Hold on, I'll apply it to the message. Hide Rosetta? Who's she?
They must have been trying to hide her from the execution order. Her research could be the key to all of this.
But why issue a cleanse order if it would destroy such an important secret?
Maybe they panicked. Or maybe they knew something we didn't.
Isaac, thanks for looking into this. It could prove very useful.
Good to hear. Well, I'm heading back. We've got a long road ahead of us. Isaac out.
What did they say?
Only that the shuttle was decommissioned. They were going to pop it out.
Great, so basically nobody knows?
Yeah, there must be more detailed shipping records somewhere. I'll take a look around the ship.
Warning, power reserves are on standby. Cargo functions are offline.
Ship recorder on. All hands stand by for deceleration. Okay, Edwards, on your mark.
Roger that, Val.
You will address me as Commander while we are on the bridge.
You got it, darling. Retro thrusters engaged. Whoa! Easy now. The love boat has arrived. I'd like to thank y'all for flying the Terra Nova. Welcome to the ass end of the universe.
Okay, everyone, time to shake the lead out. Sikowski, hail Admiral Graves. Kettle, report to Cradle Locks. This is your show now. Let's deploy the ships. Recording off.
Shuttle's in the aft section of the ship. I'm updating our locators now.
Okay, just tell me it'll get us to the nearest shipping lane.
If we can get it spaceworthy again. Judging from the diagnostic, it's a real piece of shit.
We can get it to work, can't we?
We're swimming in a sea of spare parts. I can get it to fly.
Yeah, sure. We'll make this work.
report to cradle operations to remove the obstruction.
Guys, something's blocking the tram system.
Cradle lock should be nearby. You can see the tracks from there.
Thanks, Buckle. I'll check it out.